we did the fourth of the large $37 million project. I am proud to tell you that we did build a new Wilkie-Coochie plant, we squashed its debt, $325 million plant, paid in cash. So we were always looking for those alternative ways to help us fund, because you're absolutely right. We all know, love government, and that's always funding. Now, that's also a unique situation because we're not small enough to get some of those environmental grants that are out there. And then the other hand, we're not large enough to get, so we kind of fall in that kind of lost gap. But we're working with, as a matter of fact, one of our head scouts from the report from David Perdue, and Congress, he's his assistant, and we're working with them for some grants to EPA as well. We've also got a consulting firm that works with us that helps us with these type of grants. They're out there looking as well. But I absolutely agree, when we talked in December, I love the idea. I think it, like I said earlier at the beginning, I think it's a collaboration, because that state line really doesn't mean anything.
We're talking about
we're one region. That's right. That doesn't mean anything. We're one region, and we need to work together on that. So I'm absolutely with you on that.
You know, when we had the club in 2009, I supported Duke County presidentially declared disaster. And so they said, y'all qualify for $94 million. Actually, they actually wrote the grant. They would do it and sent it in. And it was currently appealed. We were denied three times. And that's when we had to put that, we had to take money away from other projects to put it immediately on that project to build that new money.
And knowing the history of that back when that happened, you know, one of our discussions we've had is, you know, can we, what can we do, you know, to help?
What that did, the legislature